And also breaking this morning, investigators are trying to figure out what caused a house fire in Lansing. Two pets were killed. Now that fire happened just after 12:30 this morning at a home on South Pine Street right near I-496. No one was hurt, but the family's cat and dog died. Another dog was rescued. Lansing fire officials tell us their new pet oxygen masks likely saved that dog. Some other pets are missing. The cause of that fire is under investigation.